This company knew absolutely that they had a problem with the product. They knew that, it was infected with AIDS. They dumped it because they wanted to turn this disaster into a profit.
Do something for yourself. Join the Army Reserve.
The Adelaide Casino. Somewhere over the rainbow is right here, and everybody's welcome to a piece of it.
Find yourself in church this Sunday.
Peter Popoff wants you to receive the miracle spring water to release prosperity in your life.
The only question that matters is, are you hot?
Nearly $33 trillion. That's what the U.S. national debt was as of early September 2023.
Call me now. I'm waiting for you. Call 0055.
Reckons there's about $270 billion worth of Australian home loans that are at risk of defaulting or being classified as severely stressed.
More doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette.
Ask the obliging Bank of America for a jar of soothing instant money, M-O-N-E-Y, in the form of a convenient personal loan.
What can we do to protect ourselves from robot automation?
There are claims that America is sponsoring terror attacks in Iran. The allegations come from a militant group's leader who was captured in Iran on Tuesday. He says he met CIA agents in Pakistan who promised to supply arms to his organization. That's a claim that Washington denies.
You work away your life, then what does it get you?
Smiles and faces?
No. You get cash. Cash that can't buy back what the job takes. Not if you rode every seahorse in the world.
Dad, why do I have to go to school?
So you can get a job.
But why do I need a job?
So you can earn money.
Continue ahead.
But why do I need money?
To buy the stuff the TV makes us want.
But why do I need to buy stuff?
Because if you didn't buy stuff, everyone would be out of a job and no one would have any money.
Wait, so I have to work for the rest of my life to pay for stuff that I don't want just so everyone else can suffer the same horrible fate as me?
Exactly.
You just live your life without thinking, don't you?